At Ideal Care Homes, we design all our homes to be great places to live. This involves a huge amount of attention to detail about all aspects of the design of a home.
We've got to build great spaces that people enjoy living in, spaces which enable people to live their lives to the full and enable them to live their life with privacy, dignity, independence and choice. We employ our own interior designers to ensure that our homes incorporate the latest contemporary design features. They're the homes that people would wish to have if they were setting up their own home today.
All our care homes are designed with residential and dementia care in mind. The bedrooms are designed with different colour coordinated, handrails down all the corridors, bathrooms, en suites, and residential toilets are all designed with dementia in mind.
It's a great place, this. You couldn't wish for a better place than what it does. I've been in quite a few, but there's none to match this. It's the best, and the people with it too are great.
All our homes are designed to incorporate the best dementia-appropriate features, so people don't need to ask for assistance as much as they would do in other environments, because people can easily find their way around, can easily see the place they're intending to get to, and ensure that they achieve that.
We're adding special features in all our homes now, such as bars, shops, cafe, which is an unusual feature, and the ones that we've done so far are very impressive, and I'm very pleased with those. There's also main lounges where they can go and interact with other people, for the residents. There's quiet lounges where, if you want a more intimate space, no TV, go sit there. But the social clubs, the bar, the cafe, it's just another option for them. Go to the bar if they're having a social evening, somebody's birthday, then all that can take place in a nice setting. I know the ladies like to go after haircut once a week, and we're getting a local hairdresser to come in, do that for them. I think it's all about giving people a different option and a different way of looking at care homes.
Well, it's lovely. It's better than going out in a big posh house. It is a posh house, isn't it?